2018. Congratulations. You're like, I've been waiting for 13 years for this day. How many of you guys remember kindergarten? Wasn't that a great experience? You remember who you were? Teachers are like, class, it's time to color. Yes, I'm so good at coloring. You know, my mom gave me this amazing brand new pack of color crayons. I had the big fat jumbo ones, you know, because I usually break them. 4 primary colors, awesome. Said, kids, we're gonna have you draw a grassy hill, a tree, and the sun. Like, I can do that. The girl next to me, her name is Erica Pradonovich. She was so cute. She gives me that like little twinkle in her eye, and then she pulls out of her backpack. 64 colors. And I was just like, kindergarten and me. Oh my gosh. And she looks at me, she's like, Ricky, I have 4 shades of orange. I'm like, I don't even have orange. But this is when you know you're in a good school. She's like, well, you can borrow one of mine as long as you don't break it. I'm like, okay. So I just, that was an amazing time. Think about who you were. Then you get into those later years, anybody remember junior high, middle school? Oh, don't remind me.
Adults in your life had a little bit more authority over you. Am I right? You get into high school, and all of a sudden, you're now a little bit more in charge of who you are. And I love seeing who you are as freshmen developing as a sophomore. You come into this building the first year, you're like, where are the bathrooms? What's going on? Junior year, you got a little more swag, right? At least I had a sophomore. And senior year, this year, you're like, look at me now. I love watching you grow, and I think that's part of the reason why I get so excited about this year for you. You know, what I do to help students celebrate senior year, it's epic. And I know you don't get that in your mind right now, and maybe some of your parents do. Like, did anybody have a parent that's like, you don't realize how awesome this year is? You don't know how big of a deal this is, right? You have parents like that?
That's one too. Ooh, yeah.
My mom and dad, they were like, Rick, this is going to be the best year of your life so far. I'm like, right. And I didn't believe them until graduation day. So graduation day came. I graduated from Kearney High School, class of 88, home of the Comets, San Diego, California, outdoors at Mesa College Field. 6,000 people were in the stands in the football field, outdoor graduation. Mom, dad, grandparents, aunt, uncles were there. You know, my dad had like this old school, like video cameras. You remember those like ones that were like 8mm video cameras? He's like, I wonder how we made it. It's my dad. He gave me no confidence. Mom's like, I'm so proud. And I just remember that feeling, like with my friends and family. That I remember the smell. I remember the day. I remember the temperature. I remember my woman. I know, you're like, what? I'll tell you in a minute. But that day was epic, and I'll never forget it. And so when I work with you guys, I know that part of my job is to help you understand that the epicness of this year. And what I do as far as helping you guys celebrate, you guys are all going to celebrate in your own way. You all got a packet. Some of you are going to buy just a tassel. And yeah, that's it. Some of you are going to, like, mom's going to buy everything for you. That doesn't matter. You guys are going to all celebrate in your way. What I love is just to see the celebrations. And so today we're going to go over some important information about what it takes to make a great, traditional, awesome celebration. So if you guys would just bear with me for a little bit. This is a little bit instructional. We have a lot of information to cover, but I respect your time, and we'll make this as fun and as exciting as possible. Deal?
Yeah.
Deal. All right, let's get this thing done. And my clicker's not working, so I'm going to go ahead old school here. But the first thing I want to share with you is this idea about being a senior and leaving a legacy and standing for something. So far in your life, I'm sure that every one of you in your journeys have had to overcome. Some of you have had lives that were a little easier than others. Everybody's in a different place. What I love about schools and the diversity is that every one of you has a unique individual story about what you've overcome, what you've been able to achieve even in your life so far. But as a senior, this is the year where I'm hoping that you stand for something very important to you. And so this year is about deciding what that is, finishing strong, leaving a legacy. So let's get this meeting started. If I can get the sound back from the laptop on. Miss
Angel.
Hey, Angel, can we get the sound back on for the video? Thank you very much. A lot of time when I'm with you is, you know, what is important to you? What is your world all about? And you're thinking about your future. You're thinking about what's next. You're thinking about, little lower on the mic, please. You're thinking about your friends. And some of you are like, I'm just thinking about lunch, dude. So all of you are all over the place, and that's okay. And when I was in high school, you know, I was no different than you are. When I look back and remember what I remembered in high school was I didn't remember a lot, but there was some significant things. Like my sophomore year, first week of school, I came in from a junior high that wasn't connected to the district. So I knew zero people. And that first year was tough because when I walked in, what do we want to do? We want to make a friend. We want to feel comfortable. So I was one of those outgoing kids. So during lunch, hardest time for the day for a new kid, would you agree? Lunchtime, because everybody's sitting with their friends already. So I walked up with my little plate of food. I'm like, you guys mind if I sit here? They're like, no way, new kid. I'm like, oh, okay. Denied. I was taking chances. Hey, guys, seem nice. Can I sit here? No. Oh. Third time, denied. Went home that night. Mom's like, honey, just keep trying. So I went back next day. Three times, no. Third time. Third time I asked, got a no. Walking back to this little planter box I would sit on. Had a plate of burrito. I tripped, fell, burrito went everywhere. I know. I sat down, my head in my face, burritos all over my new shoes. And then somebody walked up to me, and I'll never forget it. And she said, hello. And I looked up, and I could swear she was an angel. Because she was blonde, beautiful, blue-eyed. And she says, what's your name? I was like, My name's Ricky. She goes, hi, Ricky. My name's Heather. I'm captain of the swim team, and we're looking for swimmers that want to join. And I was like, yes, yes.
Oh, my God.
I wouldn't have cared if it was crochet. I was like, I wanted to belong. And so Heather's like, well, you know what? We're having our first swim team party this Friday night. I was like, party? Heck yeah. So I went back next day. I did make one friend. His name was Scott Whitney. And we were in auto shop together. I was like, Scott, this amazing girl. She wants boys to join the swim team. She says we can go to a party. And he's like, oh, I'm in. So Friday night, we got on our bikes and we rode 5 miles to Cammy Williams' house. So we got in, and it was like, we walked up the door and it says, no entry, go around. We're like, okay. So we go around outside, the gate's there. I open the gate, they're playing Beastie Boys. You guys remember the Beastie Boys? Brass Monkey, what the fuck? It was like, well, this is gonna be a good party. Scott, it's gonna be great. So we go in, and I see Heather, but she's with her friends, like her senior friends. She looks at me, she gives me that look and that nod, like, I see you, but don't go over here, I'm with my friends. I'm like, oh, okay. Okay. And then I look around and I see somebody else who I recognize. She was from my my sophomore Spanish class. We kind of sat across from each other. And she was dancing by the jacuzzi, looking all beautiful. And I was just like, strapped up every bit of sophomore courage I could find. I was like, hey, what's your name? She's like, I have a boyfriend. Oh. I know, I had no skills, okay? No skills. But we started talking. I was like, that's okay. And her name was Kathy, and we became really good friends. And I said, that's okay, you know. And we had class together. She was a soccer player, volleyball. She'd come to my water polo games. I mean, over the next couple of years, we just became really good friends. Junior year, finally worked out. I was like, you're gonna be my girlfriend, aren't you? She's like, yeah. And senior year, she was right next to me at graduation.
Oh.
And we got married. 28 years. Crazy. The only reason I share that is really more to say, if it wasn't for Heather reaching out to a sophomore with burritos on his shoes, I wouldn't have had that opportunity. And I think sometimes I just want to remind you as seniors that you have influence. You have the power of hello that can change a student's life. I guarantee tomorrow, if you walk out on this campus and see a student that maybe you don't know, and just simply say, hey, what's your name? And, you know, it might be awkward, like it was for me, but it doesn't matter. That night they're going to go home like I did. Mom! Just like, what, honey? A senior said hello to me. You will make their day, and you'll make this place even feel more like a family, which it already is. So you guys create that, and I love you. And I can say that with honesty, because I work with over 50 high schools, and I get to see the different cultures and the different things going on. And let me tell you, it is no joke when it says the world's greatest high school. It's not an arrogant thing saying we're better than you. It's a belief. It's a belief that says, today I'm going to be better than I was yesterday. And so my kudos goes out. And I'm congratulating you for being who you are and what you're doing this year. It's going to be an amazing year. So I have three simple ingredients to make your senior year epic. And that's this. Share your moment. Don't hide the fact that you're a senior. I mean, boast about it, brag about it, announce it, post it, connect. Celebrate your year. Go big. This is your time. There will never be another class of 18 for GK. This is your mark in history. And of course, it is important to thank those people who are in your life that helped you to get to Longwood. It's always awesome when you go up to that teacher and maybe that helped you through something, or maybe they believed in you and you didn't believe in yourself, and just say, you know, thank you. Thank a teacher often this year, because this is the last year. All right? So because this is so important, because this is so epic, I want to be sure that I do everything I can to make sure that you're covered, that you look perfect on graduation day, that you have everything you need to celebrate your year, and that you have everything you need to let the world know that you're graduating this year. So that's why we're going to go over some information, and I want to go through it real quick, but I want to make sure you understand. So first thing I want you to do, in your packet that you got when you got here, can you please get this flyer out? And do not lose this flyer. It's up on the screen, and it's in my hand, okay? Inside that flyer is a sample of this year's beautiful graduation announcement. So don't let that fall out, lose it. That's important too. I'll get to that in a second. So this is your graduation order form flyer. And this is what you're going to be turning in on October 5th. What's October 5th, Rick? That is the day that we're gonna have Jostens here to take your orders for your caps, gowns, tassels, and graduation stuff. Rick, it seems so early. Yes, it is early, but this is one thing you wanna get out of the way so you don't have to worry about it. And so we're gonna talk about all the information. Now on the front, I just wanna cover the front. So look at the front, because there's a lot of information. I respect your time. I wanna highlight the most popular package order, and that's the Eagle package. And the reason that's the most popular is because it has everything the school requires, which is your cap and gown. It's got everything that you want to celebrate your seniorhood and your senior status, and it's also got things that mom and dad are important to them. So that's why it's really the most popular package. Plus, there's something you get for free, so it's a great way to save a little money. So let's talk about that for just a minute. In the mascot package, your cap and gown this year, everybody's wearing royal blue, which is a gorgeous blue color. It's a very formal event. So at graduation, you want to wear formal attire underneath. It's required by your school. It's a formal event. This is a commencement. It's the new beginning. The girls are going to wear the orange beautiful sash that we call a stole. And the guys are going to wear the white sash or stole. And that's what it's going to look like, okay? So it also has your graduation announcements. And you have a sample of the announcement because we got some input from your student class officers last year. And so over the summer, we created a sample of what that announcement's gonna look like. Because I've had parents go, Rick, I don't want a picture. I wanna see it, touch it, feel it. So that's why you have that there. So make sure to show that to your mom and dad. Now, this sample does not have what's gonna be printed on your actual announcement. On your announcement, it'll have the date, the time, and the place for your commencement ceremony. And with that package, you're also gonna get all the name cards and the return address labels, everything you need to make it formal. And again, I had no idea what these are about. I had students last year, they came up and they're like, this is after graduation. One girl came up from GK, she goes, Rick, I sent out 25 announcements and I got $700 back from my family. I'm like, what? So even if people can't attend your graduation ceremony, a lot of them will wanna celebrate and they'll sometimes send you a gift. I'm not saying that's the main motivation for sending these out. I'm just saying that your families are gonna wanna know about this event. And this is a very beautiful way to do that, is this graduation announcement. Now, what it doesn't have are details about your next steps. So let's say you guys, you want to tell people about your graduation party that you have planned. Or let's say you want to tell people what's next for you. What college did you get into? Where are you going next year? Are you going to start working? Are you going to go to school? Are you going to take a gap year and travel? What are you going to do? So we noticed that students last year ordered a ton of our photo products as well. So because of that, we do this bundle, and it's awesome, because normally these beautiful photo cards that are double-sided, really nice, glossy graduation announcement cards, they're normally $1 a piece. So in the Eagle package, if you want to add those to your order, you can do that for only 50 cents a piece. So you're going to save a lot of money. You can add that to your order, and they fit beautifully right inside. Rick, how many designs do you have?
Hundreds.
So this is something you can customize, and the beautiful thing about these photo cards is that we have all of your official GK symbols, your crest, your logos, available to put on the photo cards. So I know there's a lot of places you can go to get these kinds of items, but not all of them have your official symbols. So I'm just trying to make it easy, and they're affordable, and they're super high quality. So take a look at that. So again, that's a way to let your families know that you're gonna be graduating, and also you have an opportunity to let them know what's next. So those are in the Eagle package as well. Also in the Eagle package is thank you cards. And again, thank you cards is one of those things that I really want to emphasize. I know for me, I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for Mrs. Kaur. She was my swim coach and my math teacher. And Mrs. Kaur, she was, she's just one of those teachers you knew. She just loved you. Why? Because she got in your face. And my junior year, I don't know if you guys ever had a hard time in your junior year, but first semester, my junior year, it was awful. I made some bad choices, and I was like a 3.5. I went down to a 1.9. I know, I'm just being honest, guys. Bad choices. And I won't even go into the bad choices. I'll share it individually. If you ever want to ask what you do, I'll tell you individually, but I'm not going to say it up here. I'm being recorded. But Mrs. Kaur kicked me off the swim team, and she made me talk to my swim mates in public. And I didn't cry in high school, and I cried that day. But afterwards, she got in my face and said, Rick, this isn't who you are. I need you to turn it around. I will talk to your teachers. And she was my biggest advocate. And I really believe that so we also have new ones this year. Some of you last year found out about our shadow casts. And our shadow casts are black traditional tassels with like this black chrome drop date. So those are available as well. If you want to change your order to that, you can do that as well. Some of you might see the Realtree tassels. Those are awesome. However, those are $3 more. So because Realtree, believe me, that money goes to Realtree. Because they're official Realtree tassels. So check those out as well. But I love it because you guys are heading out to your car. You're putting them on the mirror. You're like, that's a senior car. Don't mess with that car. Right? And you know, some of my friends didn't have cars, so you can also just go ahead and put it on your bike. That's cool too. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so Rick, what if I don't have all the money on order day? So if you still want all of the stuff like that day, so on order day, when you place your order, if you order the Eagle package and you don't have all the money, I can still hand you all of your pre-delivered items if you just give me $100, and then you can pay the rest by March 1st. Okay, so there's no interest, no fees. So if you want to get your hoodie, your shirts, your tassels, your key rings, all that fun stuff, I just need a little bit of the money. If you have a little less, whatever reason, you can do that as well. Now, Rick, what if I'm just ordering the cap and gown? So your cap and gown is the only thing that's required to order. And it's only $42. So Rick, I know my family doesn't have a lot of money. What if I can't even afford $42? So I make sure that everybody gets to walk. Okay? If you worked 13 years of your life to graduate, doggone it, I'm not going to let a $42 gown get in the way, okay? So I just need you to talk to your counselor. If you or a friend has financial issues, we're going to make sure that you're taken care of, okay? Deal? So just, this is an event that every single one of you is going to be there. And I'm going to be there. Are you going to be there? All right. So, all right. Now, here's something fun, and this was actually something I did years ago, but I'm bringing it back by popular demand. I had a mom last year that said, Rick, in 2013, you had a keychain that said, proud of my graduate, and it was for me. And I was like, oh, she had a graduate last year. I felt so bad. So this year, I'm going to include a keychain for either your parents or somebody who's supporting you. So if you get the Eagle package, this will be for free, okay? So you'll have something for them as well. So there'll be stuff for you and stuff for mom, dad, grandpa, whoever is in your life that you feel is more proud of. And if you're really nice to me, I might even give you two. Maybe, but you gotta be nice to me. Okay, so that's the graduation stuff. If I missed anything, we do have all of the answers are in that packet. So now, not all of you look at class jewelry, but I want to talk briefly about some of our class jewelry options. So we have hundreds of ways that you can create something very custom for you. Many of you don't know that the whole idea of a class ring is a symbol. So if you didn't know me from Adam, but you saw that ring on that finger, you know something about me, right? Taken, ladies, right? I mean, I'm married, right? It symbolizes my commitment. It symbolizes my promise. It symbolizes my I do until we die. That's what it symbolizes. This symbolizes my commitment to high school or to graduation or to my success. So your high school ring is more than just a piece of jewelry. It becomes your story and a symbol of your commitment. Rick, what if I'm not a ring person? Well, we got stuff for you too. Okay? So wanted to just highlight the new stuff. So last year we had some students come up and go, Rick, man, we didn't get to state championship, but man, we worked our tails off. I want a champ ring. Done. Now we have the new varsity collection that's based on our champ ring. So guys, if you want to go big or go home, we now have the new varsity collection. So check that out on the ring designer. So here's what I want. If you're thinking about ordering a custom piece of jewelry that celebrates your senior year, please go to the website on your phone or on your computer and design some different variations online. This is the best way to do it. One, because you can't mess up the design, the computer won't let you. And two, it'll show you your design as you create it. So if you go to Jostens.com, create your custom jewelry. Shoot, go and create the most expensive one you can. Have fun with it. Do 5 designs, I don't care. So Rick, how much do they cost?
That's what mom's gonna ask me. So how much do they cost? So your official GK ring is only $89. Brick, that's cheaper than the iPhone 8. I know. That was a bad joke. So, $89 will get you the official GK ring. It's beautiful. And you'll have to go online, Jostens.com, and design it to look at it. I'll have a sample of it when I'm here. But it's a beautiful class ring. It's got the blue stone. It has your eagle and school crest. It is a gorgeous ring. Rick, what's the average price? Well, if you customize your own, you might spend upwards of $180 to $300, depending on the ring you choose. Now, this is the form that will be printed out once you're done designing. So if you choose to do a ring, I've got a couple ways to save you some money. So this is important, listen up. If you print out this form when you're done designing the jewelry you want, then bring that into the table. I'm gonna share a way in a second that you're gonna be able to save a little money. But I want you to know this. We are going to give you a beautiful companion ring on the day that you order, if you turn your order in with a $50 deposit, okay? So the rings are a separate deposit because it's a separate order, and this is a gorgeous companion ring. Now, you guys started a tradition 10 years ago with this. I just started giving these away, and then students, you guys came up to me, I said, so what do you do with your companion ring now that you have your ring? Because the real rings take about 4 to 6 weeks to make. So this girl told me, Rick, I gave it to my mom because she's just been there for me. I was like, oh, that's cool. And I had another student go, I gave one to my teacher because they just inspired me. They believed me when I didn't leave. I was like, oh. So the cool thing is with these, you can either keep it or the tradition that was started by you is you can give it to somebody who inspires you when your jewelry comes in. And here's my extra bonus. Save you a little more money. So I'm going to invite you a little bit. I'm going to talk about some ways that I'm going to be able to connect with you during this year to make sure that you have all the information you need. Okay. And so here it is. We're gonna have you share your design on social media. And, oh, is that it?
One more, okay.
So we're gonna have you share your design on social media. As long as you showed me that you shared it, I will give you an extra $20 off on your ring, okay? It has a warranty for life, and we do have flexible payment options. So if you don't have all the money, you can do that. Next, Sarah Chloe. How many of you have heard of Sarah Chloe? So we partnered with her on a new line of jewelry that's brand new this year. So I'll play that video later, but this is my last thing. I need you to do this because I'm gonna give some prizes away. Get your phones out real quick. I know, get your phones out. So I'm gonna give you guys 30 seconds to follow me, and the first 5 people to follow me, I'm gonna give away a prize. So my Instagram is Jostens_SS. So here we go, 30 seconds, set, go. We're gonna confirm it. Let me get all my Instagram. Alright. Here we go, Jostens SS. Oh, and by the way, if you guys want a full ring kit, John, are those out on the table? The ring kits, are they on the top of the table? If you guys want a ring kit, then take one in the back. In the ring kit is a finger sizer and all the big catalogs for the jewelry. So on your way out, they'll be on this table. Maybe I can get some help passing those out on the way out. Okay, guys, ready? Who are my first 5 followers, John? Okay, we have, and we're gonna give you an incredible start. So first one, is that the first one? Sarah Villanueva. Sarah, where's Sarah? Where are you at? Sarah, how do you spell that one? Villanueva, where is she? Sarah. All right, here you go, ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh. All right, next one. Sam 410, where are you, Sam 410? Right on, here we go. And then, what's the next one? Fred O'Neill, Fred, all right. Fred O'Neill, oh, sorry, Fred. Next. NV Katie, NV Katie, where are you, NV Katie? In the back there? Okay, it's gonna be tough, guys. Here we go. So can you guys get that to NV Katie? And next. Morgana? Oh, no way! Congrats. I'm gonna do one more, a bonus. Jeremiah? Keep going.
I'm going to Miss Riley's.
He's straight almost boned that girl.
Hand it over, Nick. It should have been mine.
Dakota, are you going to the game tomorrow? I'll be there with you.
They should have had some set up over there. Why? Are you volunteering?
Yeah, I need 50.
Can you recommend me?
I can.
Hold on. You can?
Yeah, I need
Where
50
is it?
Hours.
It's, sorry, I'm all okay. Up in
it's
your
right
room.
By Windrow. Off Marty.
Oh, the one that's like right next to Wicca?
Yeah, because it, okay,
there's
so
a thing right next to me.
There's an assisted living, and then there's like a dementia. There's a dementia, and.
Do you like wipe your butt with
No. You help with activities.
I'm doing my first one.
Oh my god.
Let's go back today. You're allowed.
I know, those are so warm.
I didn't know you weren't here too. Man.
I've been here. All 4 years.
Yeah. I got here last year.
Italia?
With 2 months left in the school year.
I might laugh, but
just normal ROTC.
HBTT. Oh, my little buddy, my little hope. What was that in high school? She had my heart and she could prove. Never listen, but her eyes red. She's grown to be shit. I can tell how you know. I'm ready to be here.
I'm